Hepzibah, wake up. Hepzibah, wake up. Why are you snoring? Please, it is time for prayer. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for giving us life. Father, we thank you for your victory over us. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your power. We thank you for everything that you have given us in our life. Over this house, we want to say we will appreciate you. Over Hepzibah, I want to say thank you. We commit our examination unto you. On that day, let her come out with flying colors, Lord. Father, we thank you. Almighty God, we thank you because you have answered this prayer. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Hepzibah.
I'm fed up of all this prayer. We will pray in the morning, we will pray in the afternoon, we will pray in the evening. Eh? I'm fed up, I'm tired. I didn't sleep well at all.
It seems you don't know the importance of prayer. I want us to go to 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 17. The Bible says, pray without ceasing. So it is very, very important for us as Christians to know how to pray without ceasing. We must pray all the time, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. It is very important because as Christians, we need to pray because this will build our relationship with God. Also, prayer allows us to overcome temptation. It is a weapon of spiritual warfare. And when we ask mountain to move, mountain will surely move. Let me tell you something. Even our Lord Jesus Christ prayed while he was on earth. He prayed. So we need to pray. I want you to make it an habit to pray at all time. And let me sing this song for you. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the master key. Jesus started with prayer and ended with prayer. Prayer is a master key. Prayer is a key. Prayer is a key. Prayer is a master key. Jesus started with prayer and ended with prayer. Prayer is a master key. Covenant keeping God, there is no one like you. Alpha Omega, there is no one like you. Covenant keeping God, there is no one like you. Alpha Omega, there is no one like you. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, with you all things are possible. You said we should ask and it shall be given. Heavenly Father, I'm asking you today that today I'm going for my examination. Let your mercy and goodness follow me. Let me come out with flying colors. Let me pass my exam, O Lord, because I know with you all things are possible. As I'm going today, Father, follow me. Follow me. Father, I thank you because you have answered this prayer. In Jesus' name, I pray. I thank the Almighty God. I don't pass the exam, now God the win. I don't pass the exam, now God the win. Everything I do, now God the win. Oh, now God the win. Oh, now God the win. Oh. Everything I do, now God the win. Oh, now God the win. No, now God do me no. I've passed my exam. I prayed and I worked very hard. And I listened to you. You know, you said prayer is the key. You said prayer is very important. You told me the efficacy of prayer. And I listened. Wow, I'm so happy for you. Can you see now? I told you. I said we needed to pray. And God answered our prayer. You are right. A prayerless Christian is a powerless Christian. Can you now see the importance
of prayer. Prayer is very important. It is very important. I'm so happy for you. Huh? Everything we do, na God win, oh, na God win, oh, na God win. Eh? Everything we do, na God win, oh, na God win, oh, na God win. I'm so happy.